In addressing the press conference, Archbishop Robert Rivas highlighted the amount of work that has been done by the Catholic Church with the youth in St. Lucia and the region. The fourth annual Antilles Episcopal Conference Youth Assembly will be held in St. Lucia for the very first time next month. Archbishop Robert Rivas refers to the event as a church at its best.
The idea is that we believe that what we are offering our youth is an opportunity for their empowerment. It's something that will help to make them resourceful, to appreciate their discipleship and their call as young Christian men and women in our society.
Archbishop Rivas says the event will be spectacular and is designed to engender hope. He notes that the youth are the life of the church, and in that regard, he feels the upcoming event will be critical. At least 16 territories, including the French and the Dutch, will be participating.
This youth event takes place in the parishes in the southern part of our country. And so from Larisus going down to Vieuxfort and Soufrière, Fort-Saint-Jacques, all that area, and coming back up towards Anslury, we have days in the parishes where the pilgrims, the youth who are coming from abroad, and all our youth participating from here are called pilgrims. And so they will be going to that part of the country for the first week. And there, they are going to experience the culture of St. Lucia.
One of the themes to be discussed will be the theology of the body. The fourth annual Antilles Episcopal Conference Youth Assembly in St. Lucia will end in a concert. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.